My name is Austin Dameron. I'm 17 years old. I'm a senior here at High Mong School, and I am an avid circus lover and performer.
Our goal with the Circus Studies program at High Mong School is to give students the opportunity to take circus even farther than they would be able to do in other programs and other settings.
Having a place at the school where I can come and just train during the school day, after school, before school even, is a really helpful thing because I'm trying to go to a circus school, which is the next step in my life, which means that I have a lot of time here during the school day to make sure that I can actually focus on that.
We really want to prepare students for a circus career on the professional market, if that's what they're looking for, and also prepare students to receive schooling at a higher level circus institution after high school. I think it's also a great program for someone who's thinking of going into acting or theater or physical careers and disciplines, stunt performing. You learn a lot of skills that could be useful in those things doing circus as well.
I would say that the program here and having coaches, the coaches that we have here, I would say this is one of the best places to do it because there's so much communal love for circus in this area, and John has a great love for the circus arts and teaching it to everybody. So I think it's a really great place to do it.
Here at High Mong, we have some very unique opportunities in all of the different types of circus disciplines that we can offer in the context of a combined boarding school and day school. I don't really know of anyone else in the country who's doing it quite like we do. We have the opportunity to train so many different types of apparatus, from Chinese pole to teeter board to trampoline to juggling to tight wire and even more. We really have spent time building up our infrastructure of circus equipment so that lots of possibilities are open to our students. We take a multidisciplinary approach. We really ask students to learn the basics in almost every circus discipline imaginable, and then to also pick one or two disciplines to really focus on and take to the next level, both technically and artistically.
My favorite disciplines in circus are acrobatics, juggling, more specifically Diablo, and a little bit of Russian bar here and there. So Diablo is my main discipline. It's the one that I train the most, I would say. It is the apparatus that actually got me into circus at the age of 5. And it's, in my opinion, the coolest things in circus. I've had tremendous opportunities to be able to work with some really amazing coaches. I've worked with many graduates of circus schools all around the world. I've worked with current students. I've worked with people from other circus companies through the connections that Flying Gravity has been able to contribute to this school's programs. So I'm really thankful for the opportunities that I've been able to take advantage of while I've been here.
One great advantage that the Circus Studies program at High Mong has is the degree to which circus is integrated into our community. All of the students in our school, whether or not they have a particular interest in circus, learn how to juggle and other basic circus disciplines, and they're very used to seeing circus around. So I think the average High Mong student has a more discerning eye for circus than the normal public, and they're all very supportive of what they see.
Something that we have in this space with this community is this really positive reinforcement that we get from all of the troopers and all of the staff here.
I think that really is a nice thing, to be in a community of so many people who have a general awareness of what circus skills are and the dedication needed to achieve them.
If you are considering this Circus Studies program, I would say absolutely do it. It's a great opportunity, and I think that you would have a really good time here at this school.